started thinking, you know, is this right for me? Will I be able to do it? And I kind of, you know, shied away from that opportunity. And I almost didn't turn in my application until I talked to my teacher again. And she told me that she was going to help me and that it'd be okay. It's a great opportunity. So the most nerve-wracking part was your speech you had to give and the impromptu question.
What moment in your life would you like to relive and why?
My name is Brandon Smith, and I'm from Region 6, and I'm from the ACTC. Only I would like to relive in my life would probably be HOSA.
As I look back on that, I never thought that, you know, being a state officer would be this fun. HOSA means to me is, what it means to me is being a better person and a better person in the medical field. Having me make better decisions, think more about, you know, the other people around me. HOSA, we get the chance to help HOSA become better and to make HOSA better for other students. Than the sun.